my name is Chan Yuxian. Today I want to introduce the Dongfeng cycling trail. And cycling is the hottest fashion this year. So if you haven't got a bike yet, you are out. Since the global warming is getting more and more serious, it's become the most important issue nowadays. And besides taking public transportation, cycling is another good way to give the earth a hand. By the way, cycling can be an efficient sport. However, cycling is an exercise which changes almost every part of your body. It can also make whatever man or woman curves perfect. Does it sound great? Get your bike and let's cycling! Here's the beginning. You can choose to rent your own bicycle for travel with friends or family. Enjoy the fun of riding, and there have many kinds of the bicycle, and you can choose which you want. And this is the price list. If you are a student, you get the student ID card and you have 20% discount. And okay, let's go! Dongfeng over the National Railway Green Corridor is the first by an abandoned railway into a bike road bicycle lane. The country is the second bicycle lane. It's about 12 kilometers. About the beautiful landscapes in addition to facilities bicycle lanes, and the implementation of the road on both sides of the green landscapes is the Green River with the nearby Blue River has embraced. In addition to provide new recreation and leisure holiday destination, it can hold an international cycling competition. Taichung County has become the new holiday and leisure attractions. The public can come to cycling, then you feel beautiful feeling. Now this is Taichung County Tourist Service Center, then you can take a rest in there. So have fun! Hey, let's go! And this is the tour information that you can check this information and where you want to go. You can check this and you can eat lunch. You can eat dinner later and take a rest. Now we are in the Songdaep and there have their Songdaep tourist map, and there is Songdaep and house the grand site in there. It's wonderful! Look at me! It's a healthy exercise and it makes me feel free and relaxed. There has the air, fresh air, and the green forest. If you have free time, you can ride a bicycle with your friends and family. Let's go! Have fun! Do you want to join us? Still standing strong, embarrassing,
as we're coming.